Good afternoon, folks. It's Marius from MariusLandman.com. Just quickly, what's happening with Bitcoin? You can see that we had manipulation, a lot of dump there, and institutional financial money that's coming in, the smart money just buying it up. And as predicted, exactly between the 13th and the 17th of April, we are going to have a breakout. I don't believe this is a full breakout. We can come down slightly from there. But next week, Monday, Tuesday, we're going to be flying. Awesome. Have a blessed day.